Super Smash Bros. Brawl in the age where nobody plays Brawl anymore.
You just really wanted to get that out.
I did.
I am your host, Garnablaze, here. And with me today, I have...
the real host, Kamali 100.
And along with...
this one person who never goes on YouTube anymore.
Matt, and...
someone who actually does go on YouTube.
But doesn't have an account.
Well, I mean, that's
Samantha.
Kind of
and guest starring.
And then my dog's here because he doesn't, want to be alone.
Maxie.
Anyways, we're going to be all going through the Great Maze together.
It's great.
Which it lives up to the maze part of his name, not the great part.
Hey, I actually remembered to add myself.
Okay.
Congratulations.
It's great at making you want to throw your controller at the TV.
It's great.
So, okay, we each are going to have one character, and whoever the characters on the screen are is whoever's playing. That's how we're doing this. So, I'm going to go first with my character. I am picking Mr. Game & Watch. Player 2, Kelly, what do you like to play as? We have every character in the game except for the, like, 4 that have yet to be unlocked. Lucario, huh? Matt, what character would you like to play as?
I'll be the bird brain.
Falco?
Yes.
And Samantha, your character of choice?
Put me in his pit.
Pits?
Pity Pat.
So we're going in as Mr. Game & Watch, Lucario, Game & Watch, Falco, and Pits. Now, careful, because we're going straight into a box.
Game & Watch, Lucario, Game & Watch, and Pit.
I wish you can give the characters nicknames, because my former roommate always used to put Brad as the nickname for Pit. So
Brad Pitt.
Oh,
it's
Brad Pitt, yeah.
Anyways, here we go.
Took me a while.
Alright, inroad to the first shadowy door.
Let's go through the frickin' door!
Woo!
It's a door.
Get ready.
Get set. Destroy the plant! Cages.
Alrighty, Game & Watch. Not on today, game.
I'm sorry, I'm a lightweight.
Do not.
You
die.
Are a flatweight.
What? The first boss.
What level difficulty are we on again?
Sean,
did you just
apparently
die?
Yes, I just died.
That's the difficulty. Wow. Where Sean dies.
On the first
Who's
boss.
The next one?
Oh, shut up. Here we go, Falco.
I'll show you this one.
Yay, I did it.
Okay.
Yes, I
did. We do. We're a team.
I did most of the damage. You came in for 2 seconds.
Hey, I still helped.
Okay, so...
which door?
I do believe that door's a save point, so we can go in now and get me back. Since Mass Player 1, he's the one in charge. Go up there.
Is that important?
Yes, save.
Guide me.
You can override the first one, though.
Alright.
Okay.
Blaze!
Whoops, what did we do? What have we done?
We also have a map here that's going to go and start filling in.
Okay.
One dot.
Yeah, basically what we have to do is we have to go and fight every single character and boss again before we can reach the final boss.
Wait, we didn't get you back.
No, we didn't. Go to the left, actually. The shadowy doors is what we're looking for. And basically, this is a gigantic level that's basically like a giant Metroid game, sort of thing. And... basically...
okay, I guess we're fighting these guys. Oh, okay.
You devolved into a vehicle. And there's a shadowy door right there.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Basically, we have to find these shadowy doors.
Hey, I'm big again!
All the devils, this whole...
who is it?
...thing, it's Pit, I do believe. This whole thing is basically...
oh, God,
...a conglomeration of every previous level while having to fight the shadowy versions of all the characters.
Hooray!
I feel like I should be doing this by myself.
With every single one of the, we each have these like shadowy
stages.
I can die.
You can jump in.
With different,
no, don't.
With different platforms depending on each of the characters. Except for Luigi, just has like basically Final Destination.
Da,
he doesn't have
da,
totally.
And basically, it just functions like a normal fight where you have to bring this guy out.
While not getting murdered like you did.
I fight with no defense, I'm sorry. It's just bad.
I thought you were gonna say I fight with my friends.
Well, I am fighting with my friends.
Yeah,
nice.
Way to go. You actually did something. Good job.
And afterwards, the shadowy door will either take us someplace else, like it did here, or it will just take us back to where we were.
We want tomatoes!
Now we can go up.
No!
Ouch.
Watch out.
So I guess you can't really hit those things.
Oh, nope, shit!
They're invincible.
Yeah, they're little balls of jackass.
I think that was it. Wow, what a waste of an area.
Well,
single trophy box.
I mean, it's still progress. I mean, I know you're not going for 100%.
I guess we
can. Don't forget about the player 2 can teleport.
Yeah. Oh, pressing start, right?
Yeah, do you so?
It's been so long. No, we go this way, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So. Get you, get. Oh, no, no.
Oh, jeez.
Wow, that
was too
close.
Oh,
gross. Nice, pressing B. So you should have done something. We got launched.
But I can't do the teleporting.
Yeah,
only
player
right.
2
only
player
2 can
do
that. Yeah. Giant Goomba! The Goomba stopped moving up the test. Where did the food come from?
That guy.
Oh, that's right.
Hey, what can we make a trophy out of?
That guy. Never mind. He died.
And again, the trophy stands start spawning again for this. Maybe
I
always do.
Oh, I missed it.
Yeah, you don't get to take it through the door.
Yeah, oh well. It's fine. We can get that Bugsy trophy instead, even though I already have like 7 of them.
You will never have too.
Yeah, you can never have too many bugs in
oh,
the
hey.
Game. Apparently, you had to stand on the cloud in order to go and make the cloud move.
Yeah.
Who is next?
Who do we have? It's Link.
Link. Yes, Max.
The character's spot are generally in accordance to the area around.
A link to the cycling.
Link seems to be an exception. Yes, Max.
Like,
stop.
We're gonna put
you
in
have
cloud
to,
world.
You don't have to.
Yes, Max.
Oh, he's down. He's down. Sweet. Yeah, Max, you don't have to go and get in our faces all
yes,
the time.
Yes, he does. Because you're not giving him attention.
Oh, no, this fits, Link.
I see you lead.
Oh, yeah, save point. Oh, this, no, I don't think this
aren't
is
there
safe.
Points where you, actually... Where it actually makes you go through? I don't know.
And this isn't one of the walking save points, though. There's only 4 of those. So let's see, that's 3 we've taken down so far, out of the 10 for the sandstone. Yeah, 3 false skeletons. Ammo time!
False characters or false characters and bosses?
And bosses.
False skeletons and bosses.
Okay, there you go. That makes more sense.
Aha!
You made me think I'd
zoom
out.
Nope.
Haha, I picked up.
Yeah, I like how you can do that. Okay. You two are just destroying everything.
Yep.
Yeah, because we're good.
Oh. Oh, yes, I know I'm not
sick.
The best at Smash
sick
Bros.
Burn.
I just wanted to play the game as a Let's Play anyways for the fun of it.
Let's face it, you brought us here because you know we kick ass.
I brought you here because you're my friends.
Oh.
We make television clothes.
I am.
Ouch!
These things.
I have always been the real host.
Ouch! I am hooked.
No, why did I do that?
I'm hooked.
It's okay.
This is just supposed to.
Oh, it's.
We are going back and we are going to fix some things.
Oh, I hate these Nagagogs. Oh, fuckers. What doesn't kill me makes me stronger.
Oh yeah, for Nicole, yeah, that's for sure.
Well, okay then. Is there something over there?
It was just
do I keep my lightsaber? Probably not.
No.
No. Why didn't I do that?
Because doors.
Doors are jokes like that.
We have to go through the door. Secret door, secret door, secret door, secret door, secret door, secret
not
door.
Not really a secret,
door.
It's kind of in the middle of... Huh. Lucario there.
Down
Dalmatians.
No, we have to.
Oh, don't destroy all the blocks then.
Like that!
No, not like that.
Careful when you come back out.
Whoa, we just...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. The two sides.
Oh, you can actually grab this thing?
No, because now you have to go back and take care of that false the shadowy door.
Yeah, no, don't go through that door.
Oh,
I have to go back.
I'm too stupid to do doors.
There we go.
That was pretty full. Nice synchronized jumping.
Yeah.
You should see a synchronized
it's Yoshi!
Ha ha ha. I hate Yoshi.
Yoshi, so evil. No, I'm just saying, this Yoshi isn't so happy. He's so evil because he's supposed
to. Oh, shit!
Pass it on to Samantha. You're coming in his pit.
I've never played as a...
You're coming in hot!
Oh shoot, you never have any use the game, have you?
No!
Okay, no more attacks on one, special attacks on...
Not enough time!
A is the physical attacks, B is the special attacks. Like, if you want to go and use your ups, the flying moves...
Can I just please...
X or Y jumps.
I don't know.
Z grabs.
What jumps?
X or Y, or up on the control stick.
Time for a crash course.
Best way to learn is get right into the action.
I guess.
Yay. There you go. Okay, Falco, pit, onward you go.
I'm gonna die. I have no idea how to start teleports.
Yes.
Press B to do the little warping thing.
No, it's start. For her.
Start, okay.
Yeah.
For the game.
So what jumps?
X, Y, or up on control stick.
X, Y, or up, yeah.
Here, we can...
What
the fuck?
Bad time. Bad timing. This is the final level in the game. It's not going to be easy. This is going to have a bunch of explosions, apparently. Explosions are good. Wind is not.
Kill those blowhards.
Boboas.
Blowhards.
Trophy.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Shadow guy. This is number 5, I do believe. Diddy Kong. Let's see, you have Yoshi, Link,
Pit,
Diddy, and the boss. So this is number 5.
Pity
and Petey. Okay.
Hey.
He's dead. We're halfway there for the episode. Yay!
The phone's mouth is on fire.
How much technical thing?
Now you can tell me what to do.
Yeah, just while we're kind of.
Okay.
In a safe area.
What is
B, if you go up and B, that's your save move.
Okay, I think I figured that out on my own.
A is the normal attack, B is your special moves, generally what was 1, and 2 is A. Okay?
Okay, so jump?
That's your jump, yes.
How do I do that, the da-da-da-da thing?
That would be side B.
You just keep pressing that.
Yeah. It doesn't have that move in Smash 4 anymore.
Because it was freaking annoying.
Because I spammed it like crazy. It's probably why they took it away.
Oh, and also the D-pad is your all-important taunts.
All 3 of them.
D?
Up, yes. Left and right, and down.
Okay, we're doing good so far.
Left and right?
No,
the D-pad.
Oh! You're not
ready yet. That is correct.
Wait, what do you say?
You're not ready yet. You're not ready yet for the GameCube controller.
What's down to the bottom left here?
I think it was a secret door.
Secret door.
I might need a shadow door.
That's a
led to something.
Leads to this.
This leads to, like, I think this is like the shortcut to the boss, the final boss.
No.
Just press yes, start, and you can't catch up.
Yes.
Let's see. You're crazy?
Spam like crazy, and we're part of the spam.
We all have been out of time.
Yeah,
you died.
I was not.
I'm back now. I'm KO2 in my own Nesper. This is weird. Donkey Kong.
Matt's gonna be playing this entire thing, isn't it?
I survived longer than I thought I was going to.
Yeah.
That's something.
And you learned how to use the better controller.
That's because whenever I play, someone takes the GameCube.
I'm sorry, I only have one good GameCube controller.
Hopefully that can change it.
If I find someone who's willing to go and fix it, yes. I'll just talk, because he's dead. Yeah!
Game & Watch pulled up.
Oh yeah, there we go. That's the door to the final boss. But we have all these trophies of characters and bosses we've yet to defeat.
Yes, I remember.
We can't go over here yet. We can't. There's a door that appears on the other side, but only once we actually get to it.
Bless thou.
I just tried to go through the door.
No, we're not going that way.
Wait.
We gotta get the
master balls
and the ultra
balls.
Oh,
let's try to see what was down here. Shadow door down here.
Number two.
This would be number seven.
Samus. Completely out of place.
Dark Samus.
This might lead to the subspace bomb factory.
Probably.
Spring off to someplace else. So let's see, we have
spring.
You see what these guys are doing? I'm being hit all the time.
Spring is from. Curse is risk. Where all the birdies is. It hates you, Jim.
Yeah, I'm well aware of that.
Okay. Time to run as these things. Just up here, I'll wait for you. Stop jumping.
See that.
Okay. Alright. You have the key. You have an elevator now. Really long elevator. Oh, hey there.
That's a big fella.
Wait, go to the door.
There you go.
We can save and it'll heal our damage, plus bring Samantha back.
Yay!
Just bringing people back is fun.
Healing your damage is even nicer, though.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry.
I see how it is.
Creepy sky in the back and the giant tail through space and time. Mm.
Well, I mean, there kind of is a giant tail through space and time.
Oh, yeah.
Damn,
anything over here? Or?
No, just a door.
Yeah, just you hurting yourself.
Yeah, there's a mouse screen. Okay.
Okay. We gotta turn that one on.
Yeah, so we need to go through these other two doors. Turn that on for the eighth one.
I know doors. I learned the ability to do
special little stuff like
Lucario learned how to open doors.
Why, there's a shadow door here anyway, so let's go through that. It's
Rob!
Oh,
it's Rob!
Of course.
Wake up.
I bet you that shadow door has Pikachu then, seeing how much he was in the Subspace Bomb Factory and all.
Rob in the shadow room.
I set him on fire. It was pretty effective, actually.
It feels so weird having a controller that vibrates.
Yeah, I missed that. Already.
Yeah, actually,
those giant Lucario.
Mine didn't. Mine, well, on one of my controllers, it's kind of.
Yay!
It'll work and then not work.
Okay, so we only need two more. That's. Episode. Okay, we're good. I hit that already.
Yeah.
No, you didn't!
Lucario has to hit it. He's player one.
And the host.
I'm trying to steer my own next screen.
Everyone maybe. Is. That's the whole point of this today. You are not as well.
Hey, I haven't been making videos for a while, so.
Contains the last button we need to hit to get to that one.
Let's see.
Button. Button.
He's
got the button.
Section.
How hard is it to jump platforms?
Very.
Apparently you also need a key
don't
from somewhere.
Talk. I smell a heater.
What's his?
Why am I not?
Telephone.
Good thing we can swim.
Well, it's closing out of time. Suck is if you dropped it when you entered the level.
Oh, that would suck.
Out of the way.
There you go. You all spilled the switch.
Follow me!
It's like Sonic and Tails.
Hello.
You know, screw the second player. It's all about the first player.
It,
really?
Yeah,
Pikachu?
Keep up.
Oh, it's really.
Oh my god.
No!
I should have seen this coming.
Well,
no. Why? One of my wars.
It's up to you, Kelly. The ultimate Pokemon battle, but that's not really a Pokemon.
It could be a Pokemon.
It could be.
Vinny, use Fly.
Shield now.
Vinny, use Slash. Critical
oh.
Hit.
No, I did boss battles so many freaking times.
Oh,
oh.
I don't get it.
Oh, Kelly, you're by yourself.
Hooray.
Yeah, didn't you beat like boss battles
it
in like the highest setting?
Very, yeah.
Yeah,
that
was frustration
come.
There.
Oh yeah, that's
as
why.
I fell to my death.
That's why bosses are ingrained in my brain.
You what?
I heard the little the sound of Pit's save move as I died.
Oh ho 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 ho.
It's not very effective.
Did you like that really? You want some more? Take that!
Look at this guy! He's only 33 damage you maintain. That's really nice. That's good.
Oh shit!
Oh, so much for that.
Thanks,
49.
Matt!
You jinxed him!
Don't jinx him! He's doing good. I mean, he's doing bad. Yeah, bad. Very bad. As Ridley tries to use Body Slam. He wants paralysis on Lucario.
I thought it was Stomp.
Then
he was
trying
stomp
to make you flip.
Oh shit.
Ridley's using Extreme Speed.
One more hit on it!
Yeah! Ah! Just don't fall off the stage now. Good, we're good.
Not you.
I wanted a high five!
You're not the one that killed the boss.
We have one more to go.
The host did.
This episode. Save point!
Save!
Nah.
I'm not
going to
give control to.
Let's get gutsy.
Can I just save over this one?
Yeah, just save over
the
first one.
I'll be the only one playing.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, then
two if he pushes
the order of operations.
Yep, it's Falco.
It should be, well, I guess it's like the first one to die, the last one to show up.
Yeah.
We go this way.
No, let's go to the light. Let's try going to the light. See what happens.
Yeah, let's not listen to Sean.
Rest about.
Okay, fine. Well, that was the last shadow door for the episode.
See what happens when we follow Kelly?
Gee,
Mario!
No one likes me in this episode. I took down several of the shadow characters with Mr. Game & Watch. Don't I get any credit?
You took down the bosses.
Oh,
didn't you
that.
Die in the first boss?
Alright, here you go, Pit.
No, it's
what?
Me.
No, it is.
Yeah, it's Game & Watch.
Sean, didn't you die in the first boss?
Shut up.
Now, play nice, you two.
Oh, I always play nice.
They say the more the beer here, the more aggressive.
What the freak?
I shaved. Excuse me, Mario, you're supposed to
Mario.
Be. You're supposed to be.
Jeez.
Stop firing me.
Jeez. Yeah.
I don't like that. I'm weak to that.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Use your freaking counterattack thing.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
That would be.
Oh,
oh, no.
Okay.
I gotta admit, that was pretty epic. He just missed that
yeah.
aerial to dodge that.
And now he has a lightsaber.
Oh, and I have a knight on the hammer! Screw you, Mario!
I'm so excited!
Okay.
Mario, the hammer
okay.
brother takes.
Pause it, because this is the end of the episode.
Alright, fine.
This, you've done 10 characters for this episode, so this is...
So much backtracking.
I say that's making progress.
Yeah, that's how much progress we've made in this great maze already. So this is Samantha, Kelly...
The host.
I knew he was going to do that. Matt, and God of Blaze here. And I was... and the dog who's just sulking because no one's paying attention to him, yes. And we will see you next time. So long, everyone.
Bye!
I formally end this episode.
Hey guys, just one last thing before the episode's over. What I wanted to do for the fun of it is just kind of do the whole naming thing that the honest traders do on Screen Junkies and stuff. So basically what I wanted to do is I wanted to just kind of go through the Smash Bros. Cast over the next couple episodes and just kind of give them a honest trader-ish name, I guess? I don't know. You don't have to watch this if you don't want to, but it's just something I want to do in place of the stingers for these episodes during the Great Maze. So, sit back, relax, and hopefully laugh. Anyways, I just go through the first half of the brawl character list, so have fun. Company mascot, Mario Shadow. The one everyone is tired of rescuing. Kidnapping level expert. 75M. Product placement. Taste the rainbow. Keep kids away from him. Not Zelda. The one no one is tired of rescuing. Not a man. The one who forgot to use his sword. Short Link. Metroid.
Samus took her clothes off.
The one who got his series revived. The ones who didn't get their series revived. The one who didn't really have a series to begin with. Black Hole. Ban List. And Big Gay Dance. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. I'll do the others next episode.